Go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Set the radius to 10 and then press OK. Go to File, Save it as Map. Press Ctrl Z to undo the blur. Choose the Type tool and write your paragraph. Go to Filter, Distort, and choose Displace. Click on Convert to Smart Object. Set the horizontal and vertical scale to 10. Choose the map file and press Open. Put the image on top. Right-click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Go to Adjustment Layer and choose Solid Color. Put that layer in the back and that's it.